My message to all women, to become the leader of themselves, believing nothing is impossible, and to be the good change she wants to see in others. Today, we celebrate Women's Entrepreneurs Day. And now, I pass the ball to Nafu Sarah.